Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our Q&A questions with the Alzheimer's Society. My name is Catherine Carrier, and I'm your First Link Care Navigator and Public Education Coordinator for the Timmins and Mick area. Today, we will be discussing the following. Why doesn't my loved one remember our last visit, but I see them regularly? Should I remind them that I visit often? The person is missing you. Validate the feeling. Respond to the emotion and spend time with them, perhaps by doing a favorite activity with them. Do not try to correct the person or argue with them. The person may not recall your last visit because of the impact of the dementia on their short-term memory. Try not to take it personally because it is simply the nature of the disease that's affecting their brain. For more information, please check out our Alzheimer's Society website and look up on our Facebook page every Monday for our Q&A questions. If you perhaps have any questions you would like to have answered, please send us a message. Thank you and have a great day.